Hello students, I am here with Standard 10 Economics first chapter, the development. In this chapter, we are in the verge of ending. Today we will go through the topic sustainability of development. At present in India, we are using different sources of energy like coal, LPG, petroleum, and electricity, but the generations to come, in our next generations after the 50 to 60 years, people will not be able to use these resources. These are non-renewable resources. So people should now come with the new type of energy resources which are renewable, like solar energy, wind energy, tidal energy, etc. But the energy which we are using today, these can also be used by the coming generations if we use it in a sustainable way. Sustainable development means developments in the present should not compromise with the development in the future generations. Development is required in every field, every person, without damaging the environment. Our development should not damage the environment. Consequences of environmental degradation, do not respect any national or state boundaries, as you are seeing now. Corona has been introduced in Wuhan, China. It started from there. It does not end there. It has just crossed every boundaries and the whole parts of the world. Its consequences can be seen. So if we think in India that we are cutting trees, we are polluting the environmental different with through different sources, it will have their consequences in that particular area, region, country. No. It will have its bad effect in every parts of the world. So sustainable development is maximum important. Take the example of water resources. Water is a natural resources. No. Suppose I own a house and I had a boring in my house for water supply. Every day I fill up a tank and it will work till night. Sufficient amount of water in one tank I can sustain with 5 members in my family. But suppose if I sell my land and give it to a promoter, promoter will make a building over here, flats over here. Now suppose if 15 flats are made in my place, made my land by a promoter, then 15 tank water will come from that particular boring. And here it will have bad consequences. The resources which I have used, it will be overused. So in the case of groundwater, if we use more than what it is being replenished by rain, then we would be overusing these resources. So we must learn to use non-conventional sources of energy, or we must know to use all resources in a sustainable way. So you have to write the meaning of sustainable development, the bad consequences of environmental degradations, how it affects the development of a country, and the previous topics which I have taken from there, the questions I have already given. you have to copy down those questions in your note copy. Thank you.